हेलो माय डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला बाय नीतू निगम। मैं आपके लिए एनसीओ ओलंपियाड वर्कबुक क्लास फिफ्थ की वर्कशीट लेकर आ रही हूं, जिसमें हमने चैप्टर फोर्थ तक कंप्लीट कर दिया है और आज हम चैप्टर फिफ्थ देखेंगे। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। स्टार्ट करने से पहले मैं आपसे यह कहना चाहूँगी, अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए। इस चैनल पर आपको इसी प्रकार के एजुकेशनल कंटेंट मिलते रहेंगे। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं चैप्टर फिफ्थ, एमएस पेंट। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, आफ्टर सेलेक्टिंग अ कलर फ्रॉम अ ड्राइंग यूजिंग द पिक टूल, क्लिक ऑन ब्लैंक टू फिल द ड्राइंग विद चूजन कलर। ऑप्शंस ए, बी, सी एंड डी। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, फिल कलर। व्हेन यू सेलेक्ट अ कलर यूजिंग color picker tools, the foreground color is changed. To use the new color, you must select fill with color tool. Question number 2. Using which of the following tools can you type the name of person who has drawn the image? Option A, curve tool, B, text tool, C and D. इनमें से कौन से टूल की मदद से हम किसी भी व्यक्ति के नाम लिख सकते हैं? करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, ए, टेक्स्ट टूल। टेक्स्ट टूल इज द यूज टू इंसर्ट टेक्स्ट टूल इन द पिक्चर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मेथड्स विल क्रिएट द रिप्लिका ऑफ अ ड्राइंग? ऑप्शन ए, सेलेक्ट द ड्राइंग एंड होल्ड द टैब की व्हाइल ड्रैगिंग इट। ऑप्शन बी, select the drawing and press alt key. Option C, select the drawing and press control plus page up key. And option D, select the drawing and hold the control key while dragging it to another location. So correct answer is option D, holding control key while dragging a picture create a copy of it. Question number 4. You can paste the copy item using key combination. Option hai, A, shift plus insert key, B, control plus V, C, control plus C and D, both A and B. Correct answer is option D, both A and B. Question number 5th. To change the height and width unit of the image of centimeters, you should go to the, अगर हम height and width image के centimeters में change करना चाहते हैं तो तुम क्या कर सकते हो? A, view tab of the ribbon, B, properties option in the paint option, paint button, C, home tab of the ribbon and D, change height option in the paint button. Correct answer is option B, properties option in the paint button. The properties dialog box will give you information about the picture on which you are currently working and let you change the height and width unit of the picture to centimeter, inches and pixel. Question number 6. How can you hide the status bar? Status bar ko aap hide kaise kar sakte ho? Option A, uncheck status bar from the view tab of the ribbon. Option B, click hide status bar in the paint menu. C, uncheck status bar from the home tab of the ribbon. And D, double click on the status bar. Correct answer is option A, uncheck status bar from the view tabs of the ribbon. Question number 7. To save the drawing in one of the available format PNG, JPEG, PMP, GIF and other possible file type, go to paint button and select option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option B, to save the drawing click on the paint button and select the save as option, which will provide the different graphic format for saving the file. Question number 9. Which of the following is not a valid option to rotate an image? Option A, rotate left 90 degree, rotate right 90 degree. C, rotate 180 degree, and D, rotate 380 degree. Correct answer is option D, rotate 180 degree. This is a not valid option. Question number 9. Which of these image properties can you change using image properties dialog box? Option A, unit. B, color. C, width and height. And D, all of these. Correct answer is option D, all of these. Using image properties dialog box, you can change the image size and switch between black and white and color mode. Question number 10. You have created a drawing as shown here. You want to select and keep only the topmost cloud shown in the drawing. Which of the following combination of options would you choose to do so? Option A, B, C, and D. Correct answer is option A. Using the free from selection, you can select irregular shape and then clicking on crop option will remove everything from the canvas except the selected portion. हेलो दोस्तों, मैं आपको यह भी बताना चाहूँगी कि मैंने MS Paint चैप्टर की वीडियो की लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल रखी है. अगर आप उस वीडियो को देखने के बाद इसके वर्कशीट सॉल्व करेंगे तो अच्छे से इजी वे में सॉल्व कर पाएंगे. तो प्लीज़ इसके चैप्टर की लिंक एक बार अवश्य देखें, फिर इसके वर्कशीट को सॉल्व करें. तो चलिए आगे क्वेश्चन हम देखते हैं. क्वेश्चन नंबर डायरेक्शन 11-13 है. Look at the picture, MS Paint window and answer the question that follow. ये window दिया गया है, इसके अनुसार हमें questions solve करना है. Question number 11, the image shown here is of status bar, access bar, quick access toolbar bar या title bar. So, correct answer is option. Answer is option A, status bar. The status bar sits at the very bottom of the point window where it offers information and can be used to help as you work. Question number 12. What is 678x29px shown in the image? Option A, dimension of the drawing area. B, dimensions of the selected area of a drawing. C, dimension of the rectangular selection of the drawing. And D, dimension of the transparent selection. Correct answer is option A, dimension of the drawing area. It shows the size of your entire picture even if it is very large and not all visible in the window. Question number 13. What is 34x21px shown in the image? Option A, dimension of the drawing area. B, dimension of the selected area of the drawing. C, dimension of the selection tools. And D, dimension of the cropped picture. Correct answer is option B, dimension of the selected area of a drawing. It shows the size of selection you are making or of an object you are drawing. Question number 14. The given picture shown grid on the star, how is the grid created? Option A, enable grid lines from the file tab of the ribbon. B, use the grid tools to the create the grid. C, use the rectangle tool to create the grid. And D, enable grid lines from view tab of the ribbon. Correct answer is option D. Enable grid line from view tab of the ribbon. Question number 15. Which command should you use to bring a zoomed in or a zoomed out image to its original size? Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option C. The zoom to 100% option found in view tab is used to view the picture of a picture in its original size. Question number 16. Observe the given image. The third row of color box marked as P. Soon, option A, recently used color, B, color which you add and you are not available in the default palette, default plates, C, color that are used for background, and D, none of these. Correct answer is option B, color which you add and you are not available in the default palette plate. Question number 17. Which of the following can create an effect that can be used in making an illusion of 3D perspectives? Option A, skew, B, file, C, rotate, and D, stretch. Correct answer is option A, skew. Question number 18. What is the function of the options? So here, which is found under paint button, file tab? Option A, it is used when we want to set a drawing and maybe paint as desktop background. B, it is used when we want to change the height and width of drawing canvas. C, it is used to send the drawing as an email attachment. And D, it is used to add borders around the drawing. So, correct answer is option C. It is used to send the drawing as an email attachment. Send in email option found in paint button. File tab when click will open the email program set up in your system to send a copy of a paint file as an attachment. Question number 19. In which of the following cases size drop down so here cannot be selected in paint program? Option A, when a selection shape is selected. B, when a brush is selected. C, when a shape from shapes group is selected. And D, when eraser tools is selected. Correct answer is option A, when a selection shape is selected. When a selection shape is selected, the size drop down option get disabled. Question number 20. How would you transform the given image 1 and image 2 and then the image 3? Image 1, image 2 and image 3. Option A, rotate left 90 degree, flip horizontal. B, rotate 180 degree, flip vertical. C, rotate right 90 degree and flip horizontal. And D, rotate left 90 degree and flip vertical. So, correct answer is option B, rotate 80 degree, flip vertical. तो आज के लिए इतना ही. प्लीज़ हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, लाइक कीजिए एंड शेयर कीजिए. साथ ही बेल आइकॉन दबाना न भूलें जिससे कि आपको हमारे नेक्स्ट वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन मिलती रहे. इसी प्रकार के एजुकेशनल वीडियो के लिए हमारे चैनल पर बने रहें और साथ ही हमारे चैनल की प्लेलिस्ट, क्लास फिफ्थ की प्लेलिस्ट आप चेक करें जिसमें आपको कुछ प्रैक्टिकल्स वीडियो भी दिखेंगे. जो कंप्यूटर्स पे बच्चे प्रैक्टिकल करते हैं, और साथ में ये ओलंपियाड एंड सीबीएसई वर्कबुक सीबीएसई सिलेबस के अकॉर्डिंग टेक्स्ट बुक को भी हमने एक्सप्लेन करते हुए उसके बुक सॉल्व करवाए हैं। तो वो सारे चैप्टर्स आपको फिफ्थ क्लास के प्लेलिस्ट में मिल जाएंगे। तो आज के लिए इतना ही। ओके।